Like, there is no linear way to describe mental health. Like, it's a constant of up and downs, and it's a constant of being okay with the fact that on some days you just have to fight for it. You don't have the energy to even say that you can't get out of bed. And this is something where there's a big stigma around it, like depression or whatever mental health issue. You carry that with you the whole day to work, with your kids, with your partners. Like, it's always there in the back of your mind. And some other people just do not even have the strength to ask for help or to accept help. And this is something that, to feel safe also around that in a workplace, it's important to talk about. I actually have my whole team I can rely on. We have grown very close during the past years. Also, the challenges we faced with COVID and everything remote. Also, I'm the only one working from Germany, so my whole team is basically here in Lisbon. And it's been nice, even through the distance, to have found people I can trust, I can open up, and that they feel also safe enough to open up to me, which is, for me personally, one of the nicest things. Because you don't have to be someone else. You can just be yourself and talk about it. Always have to be a bit careful because not everybody can take it. But if you have someone that trusts you and opens up to you, it's like the nicest thing.